schools in Burlington County, New Jersey are making sure that students get lunches and what they need for learning. Eyewitness News at Wilbur Watts Intermediate School in Burlington City, where bagged meals were distributed. Officials say a higher than average number of families in this school qualify for free and reduced lunches. Teachers are also making supplies and learning packets available.
Some of our students are unable to get internet access, so they don't get behind in their education. We have provided paper copies for them.
I'd rather my kids be here. I'd rather my staff be here. I'd rather be doing learning as usual, but we understand that it's a better safe than sorry mentality, and you know, we don't want to take any unnecessary risks. So listen, sometimes in life you have to switch up how you do things.
Daily pickups will be held from 9 until noon at Wilbur Watts Burlington City High School and Life Four Corners Daycare.